your decision to go to Asgard. Help me understand.
Odin doesn't want Ragnarok. I know I can't trust him, but I needed his help. I can't let Ragnarok happen either. Squeeze through here.
If Odin truly wishes to avoid Ragnarok, then we are in agreement.
Yeah? Then what's that spear for?
To protect you.
Don't you have other weapons for that? Fighting these guys when they're alive.
Oh!
you're not preparing for Ragnarok, then seriously. I the spear. I shared. It's your turn.
We are not the same. I am the parent.
You're ducking the question. Sigil arrows don't work on that. I think my arrows will stick to the wood up there. Close. Promise me you won't kill him, okay?
I make no promises, but I will try not to kill the beast. What is your plan?
I'm sort of making it up as I go. But you're not talking about Garm.
You cannot outsmart Odin.
It's worked so far.
Has it? Now what?
I'm gonna try to tame it.
Tame it?
Sure. I've tamed wolves before. Distract Garm. You freeze his chains with your axe so he can't run and latch him onto something.
No, too dangerous.
It's a good plan. Let's move.
Wait. Transformation. Did Odin teach you to control it?
No.
We will not rely on what he taught you. Next time, we do it my way.
Yes, sir. I thought it would work.
Patience. We will find a way.
Get up to that ledge up there. Ow.
There is always a way. Do you see?
Oh, why didn't I think of that?
The solution is not always obvious.
Above you, Father! My arrows will slow her down! I'm up ahead.
We do this my way now.
I guess your way means...
It means what you think it means.
Can't we try and...
We have the power to limit the harm this creature can cause. We will use it.
Okay.
Beyond reason, Atreus!